Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy TSG. I am doing a reaction to 360 Jeezy, one of my favorite YouTube barbers in the world. All right, let's get into it.
Calves, and I thought I was just throwing this beat.
Yeah, fool.
By yourself, no, LeBron can't win the game.
He ain't lying about that.
By yourself, no, LeBron can't win the game by himself. He need help. Steph gonna take over the game. Put y'all in shame. He coming through down the lane. Y'all thought I was gonna spit, but I'm about to spit pain. LeBron can't do it all. Even though he stands 6 feet tall.
He's funny. Yeah, he's doing a Klay Thompson taper. This is gonna be nice. Look at him, he's like, I hope he does a good job. Oh my goodness.
Open,
all right,
which is
yep.
A 3.5.
He's cutting his hair with a 3 because.
All right, that's what WTG.
Let me see. WTG stands with the grain. He's cutting his client with that size guard because he has straight hair, as you see, if you look closely in the video. Let's go.
Stands for. I'm actually gonna close the lever midway into cutting my client's top. I did the lever open just to see what it looked like. Didn't want to cut off too much at once, so it's better to start off open than closed. I'm doing a high taper. I'm going to use my Andy Slimline Pro LI to set in my first ball.
Those are nice clippers, too. The Andy's Pro LI is a very nice clipper.
I'm using the Andy Shavers to create another transition. This is a...
Ooh, I just want to say something real quick. Those Andy Shavers, they sell those at your local Walmart, and they sell those also on Amazon. Food for thought.
Razor ball.
So far, it's coming
now
out
with the
okay.
Lever open, you want to go up an inch. My client has straight hair, so I'm doing the flick out motion.
Look at this client. This client said, man, I hope you don't mess me up. I hope so.
Now I'm using the one guard open with my Austin's fast feet.
Right on.
Doing the flick out motion, kind of. The reason why I'm doing the flick out motion is because I don't want to set a harsh line in my client's waves.
Okay.
You know, I just want to let everything blend naturally. Now with the two guard open, same thing, flick out, but this time I'm not really setting in a guideline. I think I went up far enough, so I'm just, you know, making sure everything blends in. Same with the three guard open, still trying to get that bulk out from the top, but I'm not gonna go any higher than the three guard.
Okay. The blend's looking nice so far. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Now with the zero guard closed, flick out that middle line.
Oh, you flicked out again. Okay. Hey.
With the lever open, I'm just cleaning up that zero guard closed and flicking out that middle line. Right,
that's
now,
right,
I got the lever
keep
closed,
it clean, bro.
Knocking
keep it
out
clean.
That bottom line. There's always room for improvement, so always step back, look at your work, and do the necessary steps to perfect your fade.
Yeah, you basically do some spot mopping, make sure it's clean. Don't be sloppy, I get
so
you.
So I showed you the other side. I'm not going to show you this side. I'm just going
to
speed this
basically
side
basically the same
up.
As the other side, like a common denominator, where you do to the top, you do to the bottom, you do to the top. Okay. Look at the back taper. The back taper to me is the easiest. Because you got more room. The side taper is just a little bit more difficult. If you mess up, you're in trouble. Ooh, look how clean that is. You know he came out of his chair. He was getting major hate. Man, who cut your hair? Your hair ugly. Low key. Look how he blends the hair in the back. Just nasty. How you know you got skill? This brother got 3.2 million subs. That's up to him too.
I'm using the comb to push my client's hair up to show you guys and reveal to you guys his natural line, alright? Mm-hmm. I'm not actually pushing his hairline back.
Check this out,
but here's a couple of tips that I could show you guys to reveal the front line a little bit better. Right,
okay.
Now I got on my two guard and I'm knocking down his front line. I'm doing this so that when my client brushes his hair, that he won't get this overhang, you know, when he does a brush session.
Oh,
also,
okay. Dude, that
it
works
just
too.
Makes it better for you to see his actual natural line.
That is true.
Next, I'm going to be using my one guard and just knocking off the very tips. This makes it real easier for you guys to see the natural line also. And it just, you know, it makes for a crisp cut.
It does. I don't know about that. Hold on. Y'all see that lineup though? Did you see? Look, you see the tape? You see that taper on the side? How good he faded that out? And look at that lineup. That's gonna be crispy. Let's back to the video though. Let's go. he's lining up the sign. Crazy. This is Dustin. Uh-oh, he's going right at the back. Oh, snap. Look at the edges with the gold blade. You know it's about to be sharp when they got that gold blade on there. Poetry in motion right there. Wow, look at that. What can you say? Look at this, man. He got that back to school cut, like, yeah. Y'all talking about my waves? What about my waves now? He's saying, bet your barber ain't good as mine.
Especially when it comes to waivers, because those little touches makes a big difference to waivers. All right, so make sure you glide the blade, or you know, use your shear work, get the little frizzy hairs off top, because again, it just makes it actually finish the cut. When you're done, it looks way more crisp.
That's clean. You got nobody. And that's clean. And he came out with the scissors, which they call shears in the barber game. That's the before, and there is the after coming. Woo, that's clean. All right, everybody, it's the end of the video. This is my second reaction. This is the reacting to 360 Jeezy. Yeah, this video was about a couple, 3 years ago. So, everybody, like, share, subscribe to your boy TSG. I'll be doing reactions like this, and I'm also doing other reactions too. If you have any other suggestions besides something like this, you know, as long as it's YouTube friendly, hit your boy up in the comment section. But like I said, this is your boy TSG. I'm out. Peace. Later. That cut was clean. Crazy.